So we're going to Target to find a helmet for my bike and a fish charm for me.
LOL surprise.
LOL surprise. Fish charm.
Fish charm.
Target. Right there. So we're gonna go in really soon.
Mm-hmm. Why is there nowhere to park today?
Yeah, it's just crazy.
It's like really cold out.
Mm-hmm, it probably is.
I don't like it. I feel like I should be wearing a sweater.
Can I bring this with you?
Sure.
Okay. Let me show you things.
Why don't you put it the other way to show Target? Well, no, on the screen. You know how you can click it?
Oh, yeah. I can't.
Let me do it.
Just say. I'm going to show you.
Oh, yeah. How do you do it?
I don't know. Might not let you.
Watch out for this car.
Oh. I'm crazy.
People don't know how to drive.
And it's over here. Yeah, we better get in before it's... Because it's raining, so we better get in quick.
Well, it's not yet, but it looks like it's possibly gonna rain. Oops, stop.
No, you can hear, you can actually feel raindrops. Can you?
Like one or two.
I can feel like three coming down on me. It's just so crazy. Why are we looking there?
You want to?
Yeah, for a second.
Oh.
Okay, let me see. Ah, it's so cute. Yeah.
Mom, there's other balls like those.
Okay,
let's
see. Okay, let's go now. Ooh, I like
this. This is cute from a unicorn pet.
Oh, yeah. That would be, oh, look. Let's draw it. It's a little taco.
Oh, look at these.
Let me see.
Oh, they're like little taco erasers.
Oh, that's so adorable. These are good for Valentine's Day. Mom, these are good for Valentine's Day.
O-M-G.
Now let's go look for a helmet and then LOL surprise.
The video is just of like your face.
Yeah, I know.
What do you think people are gonna say? They're gonna be like, I don't know if I wanna watch that.
I don't really care. What?
It's only $5. Me and Nana need a shirt for the concert. That is.
It just needs to be like a plain shirt. Mom, smell these. Oh, we are. Yes, yes. Let's go look at some shirts.
Oh, look at the sweater, Dee.
What sweater? How come there's no little girl stuff? Oh. Here it is. Oh, this is so cute.
You want to stop
it's a
it
7-8.
Turn it like so it goes.
Isn't that just so cute and adorable? I already showed it.
Like, this is like a shirt that I have.
Here, Mom, show it to them.
Like.
No, this one and that one. Look at that one. That's one's really cute. And that one. So now let's go find a helmet and a little surprise. Charm Fizz. Let's start with the helmet.
These are some really cute dresses.
Let's start with the helmet to find the helmet. This one's cute. Yeah, I like that.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, this one's cute. I like those pants. Really cute. Girl section.
Ooh, a gold bag. That would be something Layla would like.
Sorry.
That's really cute. Oh,
this panda bag is like adorable.
Hold it up. Let's hold it up. Isn't it so cute?
This is a cute dress.
It's a cute little doggy one. Okay. Oh my god, I love this dress. It's just like so pretty and so fashionable. Like it's my favorite. Star Wars shirt and a skirt that comes with. And now it's really gonna look for stuff. Okay. Okay. I'm just getting confused. Me. I'm running with him. That was so hilarious. But I just did. Oh, this is so cute. It's a 4. Layla would love that. Well, I think she would like it. I might think they might have charm fits. Just guessing. What aisle do they usually have it in? Yep. Big sisters, little sisters. And the charm is. Oh my god.
There's like tons of LOLs.
Yeah, and I'm just gonna grab one of those. I'm trying to grab this one.
I wish Layla was here. She has tiny hands.
Finally.
Look at the American Girl stuff.
Mom, these are mini American Girl dolls. That's so
really cute.
Adorable.
This is an LOL surprise. In the shape of a ball, it has layers, and you peel the plastic. Oh, do you look at a doll?
She's cute. It's cute little socks. Look at this one. She's adorable. I just love her.
Oh, what's this, Stevie? It's a vet's office.
Oh my god. Okay, let me just try to show them. Let's do it. Oh, look, there's Good Duty. Good Duty. So
good doggy. What are you reading it backwards?
Good doggy.
What's the price on this thing?
Oh, look what I found, Dee.
Mom, like this is a little cage.
Alright, you get one of the Target exclusives.
Look, Mom, there's only 5, but I wanna get that one.
Fine.
Okay, I'm just gonna get one of the Target exclusives. There's series 2. Now it's time for helmet. I got 2 extra surprises. Now let's look for helmets. I just love. Wait, I want to look in this aisle real quick. Because these look really. Oh, look at this cute, adorable baby. Isn't she adorable? Just adorable. She's just so adorable.
Will you help me?
This is really cute, baby.
Okay, this is just weird. Oh my god, it's so
a ladybug garden, and you can also get.
Mom, look, they have the sparkly.
You
animal.
Can also get the little.
Do they have a glittery bear key? Oh come on, I never. Mom, someone open this in the store. Oh my god, there it is.
Maybe you should tell the worker.
Yeah, let's go tell him. And I found.
that's not nice. Like, why would someone do that?
Yeah.
See, like, that's not...
Mom, can I go ask him?
If you want.
I'm going to tell him that I do not open this.
No, we found it like that.
Yeah. But if they don't think that, that's true.
Just wait your turn.
Yeah, so if you want... So if you do come pick it up, bring this card back with you, they'll peel the sticker off and scan it, and then that's what gives you the $5 gift card, and then you just buy the game. And then you want to keep it, because they have a scratch-off code, so it'll give you some extra bonus content, probably towards the ultimate theme. It'll probably give you like a couple of packs if you do ultimate themes.
I don't know why.
That's usually what these codes are for.
There's only five to collect.
Yeah, no problem.
She just wanted to show you that. That was open. Oh, so she got very upset about
it. Oh, so this was in here?
Yeah.
Someone wanted to see what was in there.
I know, right?
That's not how that's supposed to work.
He took care of it for you.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
He's probably just going to get some more plastic and then just tape it back.
Yeah, so you could do that.
This is at Target. And they're pink eggs, Mom. They're pink eggs.
Oh, I see helmets.
Not there. Here.
Oh, right over there.
Oh, they do have a unicorn.
Try it on. Oh, it says 5 to 8, which is perfect. Because you're going to be 7.
I'll just put these right here.
You're 6 now. You're going to be 7.
I love this helmet. Okay. Too big.
It is? But honey, it adjusts.
No, it
is.
Oh. It is?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to get it.
Well, try this one. Like, this says 3 to 5, and this is probably the same exact size you have.
But I don't
But just try the size. Like, even if just see how it feels. That's probably going to feel way too tight.
But I might want this one instead of that one. Because I like kitties, too. Ooh, I like this one. But it's too tight.
It's a little too tight, see?
Yeah. I liked it, but it was...
They don't have... They only have that one in ages 3 to 5.
Look, there's another one.
That's 5
That's
to 8.
That's the same one.
So, for that, for your choices for that, you have that one.
What one?
The unicorn. And then you also have...
I wish I could get this one.
That says 8. That's probably... 2. Well, this one you can draw your own, which is really cute.
Ooh, I really want to get that.
It appears like that's the only one, Dee Dee. So,
which one?
The unicorn.
Well, I want the unicorn.
Do you want to get the unicorn?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
So you can adjust it.
Yeah, so we can tighten it because it's the right age group. So it feels loose now because it's like not.
Yeah, all you have to do tight. Is just tighten.
Okay.
There's the helmet I'm getting. It's a unicorn. This is the one I actually wanted, so. I don't have full hands. I don't have 3 hands.
Should we stop our thing now?
Yeah.
What do you say?
Bye.